Love is patient, love is kind. It is not envy, it is not boast, it is not proud, it is not rude. It is not self-seeking, it is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
Some people sing it to express, while others hear another call. Some people speak with subtleness, some don't rely on words at all. But let me tell you about one thing I know. Everybody's gotta feed the soul. Let your heart of hearts take you down one road. Everybody's gotta feed the soul.
Thank you for being my teacher.
Remember, without you, this whole thing falls apart.
Pieces of the whole with different feelings to evoke, giving distinction to the role, different players, different strokes. But let me tell you about one thing I know. Everybody's gotta feed the soul. Let your heart of hearts take you down the road. Everybody's gotta feed the soul. Some people race, some people vary in their pace. But God can use what you can give within the mystery of His way.
I just wanted to say to all of you how much you are valued and appreciated. And this is just a very small way to say thank you for your dedication and your love to our kids. And just to remind you of the significance and the value that you have in the lives of the kids that you have touched. And when you think about it, we touch so many children every weekend and on Wednesday night. And kids that maybe only come one time, you just need to know what an impact you make in their life by loving them and by giving Jesus to them. And we could not do what we do in children's ministry if it were not for you. And so we just want to say, I just want to say thank you and express my appreciation to every single one of you for what you do and for your commitment to serve all year long. So thank you, and I just want you to know how much I love each one of you and appreciate you. I also want to say thank you to those who helped me put this on this weekend, to Cheryl and to Bob, to Don and Marilyn, and to the team that they put together to prepare the food, and also to my very favorite, John James, for doing such a great job on this video. And I am blessed by all the people that God has placed in my life to help me fulfill what He's called me to do, and all of you are a part of that. So enjoy your time today, tonight, whatever. And thank you.